After I paint this cat and sprinkle with sand, I trace my design on a piece of glass and fill it in with a glue gun. From there, I attach it to a wooden planter, blend with tissue paper, add some finishing touches, and bam! Perfect pet cemetery. Because everybody knows that curiosity killed the cat.